So, who is Gregg Hammond? Where does he come from? What is his heart?
Born and bred Joburg boy. Lived in Cape Town.
I'm sure you went to like one of these boys' schools, hey?
Yeah, down the road. Old Naris Brothers in Nanda, down the road. Wow. Grade 0 to matric, so hell of a interesting. Very boring, straightforward. Lived in Cape Town for 4 years, got my law degree down there, did a lot of modeling, a lot of traveling. In fact, the modeling came out by chance. I was having a jog on a Saturday morning on Camps Bay Beach, and the senior editor of Cosmopolitan magazine, one of my good friends, Romy, she came up to me and said, "Hey, dude, this is now sort of November, leading into the main sort of season in Cape Town," and said, "Sorry to sort of approach you on a bit of a creepish note, but would you consider doing our Cosmo Sexiest Man calendar?" So a little embarrassed and sort of rosy-cheeked, I said, "Yeah, sure, I'll give it a bash."
So she asked you about the Cosmo Sexiest Man calendar.
Yeah.
How old were you? 17?
23, 24. And anyway, so we went off to the studio, shot with a couple of guys in studio, and then we did a few shots on Camps Bay Beach. That's sort of jeans, no shirts, cowboy hats, jogging on the beach.
Tell me, were you jogging without a shirt on?
Yeah.
Oh, please. Really? And you were wondering why she's asking you. Sorry, I'm just teasing you.
Oh, we love it. So anyway, went ahead, did the calendar. Calendar came out in that the following year, January. And I mean, as I say, it was by chance. I didn't really, you know, think much into it. But anyway, the country cast their votes, as they say. And anyway, ended up winning the thing.
The tribe spoke.
And there was an SMS line, and we went off to Sandton and had a beautiful, huge evening with French champagne, and we had a big celebration. Anyway, announced me the winner, and lots of fun. That was just, that was the start of it all. And everything thereafter was a big, sort of a snowball effect.
Yes.
Did a whole lot of men's health covers, both locally and internationally. Did for Germany, for Turkey, the South African December cover.
Turkey, we're getting back to Turkey,
Turkey, yeah.
You see now.
Yeah, so that was lots of fun.